When we think of weight, we often associate it with objects on Earth, like elephants or mountains. But out in the vast expanse of space, things can get much, much heavier. So, let's embark on a journey through the cosmos to discover the true heavyweight champions of the universe. Our journey begins with the lightest objects in the universe. On one end of the scale, we have a feather, which weighs just a fraction of an ounce due to its low density and small mass. On the other end, we have an elephant, which weighs several tons. But this is nothing compared to the vast masses different objects hold in our universe. One such object is a neutron star. When a massive star exhausts its nuclear fuel and undergoes a supernova explosion, the core collapses, leaving behind an incredibly dense remnant. Neutron stars pack an immense amount of mass into a relatively small volume. They can weigh as much as 2 times the mass of our Sun, but they are only about 20 kilometers in diameter. Now, brace yourselves for one of the most mind-boggling objects in the universe, black holes. Black holes are formed when massive stars collapse under their own gravity, creating a region of spacetime from which nothing, not even light, can escape. The mass of a black hole is concentrated into an infinitely small point called a singularity. The smallest black holes, known as primordial black holes, could have a mass of just a few grams, but more massive black holes, like the one at the center of our galaxy, can weigh billions of times more than our Sun. The reigning heavyweight champion in this category is believed to be the supermassive black hole residing in the galaxy Hohenberg 15a, boasting a staggering mass of 40 billion solar masses. But now, let's shift our focus to an incredibly massive cosmic structure known as a cosmic filament. These are colossal threads of gas and dark matter that stretch across vast cosmic distances, connecting galaxy clusters together. The Hercules Corona Borealis Great Wall is the largest known filament, spanning a staggering 10 billion light-years and weighing in at an estimated mass of 10 quadrillion times that of our Sun. The universe never fails to astound us with its colossal objects, and we've only scratched the surface. Our exploration of the heaviest things in the universe has revealed just how unimaginably massive and awe-inspiring our cosmos truly is. I hope you enjoyed this deep dive into the heavyweight champions of the universe. If you found this video fascinating, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell to stay up to date with more fascinating videos in the future.